Hey, I just wanted to do a quick video, let you know what's going on here at Northwind Acres. Today, I'm planting elderberry trees. Trying to get a quick video in because it's starting to rain. It's been raining all day, but now it's really getting kind of heavy. So, I think you can see the little holes going all the way down. They're just little bare root trees. They're very small. And I have 10 of them, so I'm going up this hill, but as I get farther up the hill, it's getting wetter, so I don't know how these are going to do up here, but I got three left to plant. I'll show you what they look like. Oh. See, these are them. They're maybe a foot tall. They have a little bit of growth on them, as you can see. I've been planting. I went from the really best little bare root stock down there to I'm working with the stuff that isn't so great now. But I got three left. I've been at this all day. And I got the holes measured. I'm going to dig them. And, whoops, sorry. I got the holes dug. Well, I have to dig the holes. I have to call last three holes marked, and that's what I'll be doing. Hopefully finish before it really starts pouring. Alright, that was it. Just a quickie to let you know what was going on. Talk to you later.